So, where exactly are we going? That's the Doc. He's in charge.
Are you kidding? I've been here once, merely passing through.
Where the hell is everyone? This area is usually crawling with technicians and stormen.
I've never seen this gate shut. Hey, Doc, make use of this analytical brain of yours and diagnose the problem.
The gate has the closure syndrome. I would prescribe a key card.
Why don't you ask it about its childhood? Maybe it will open to you. And if it won't just find that damn key card, why the hell weren't we issued one?
Where would be the fun without complications? Take this tranquilizer gun, Doctor. We don't know the exact nature of these behavioral problems.
Gee, thanks. That will certainly solve all of them.
Oh. Quit yakking and do something about this gate.
There should be a hangar behind it.
God!
You're not going anywhere, buddy. Okay, Doc, do your magic.
I know this man. He's one of my patients. Hey, Rummick, hey. Do you remember me? Look at me. Look at me. Look into my eyes.
Why, you son of a bitch! You want a piece of me? And how do you like that? Well, huh? You like it? Man, that's enough. Stop it. What the hell?
He needed to relax.
Wasn't that overkill?
I only wonder why I was the only one to keep a cool head, Mr. Professional.
Shit. HQ! Come in, HQ! Why aren't they responding?
I'm not leaving him here, so you just got yourself a solo recon mission. Go to the reception and contact the HQ. Looks like security channels are down. Are you crazy? I'm not going anywhere. Why don't we just go back and contact him the traditional way?
And give the Colonel another reason to complain how useless we are? Do as I say. You know that I have to write a report?
Son of a bitch.
Yannick, I've put a new battery on the shelf and took the old one, which was constantly overheating, making the gate close suddenly. The new one should work fine, you just have to install it. I feel strange today, after visiting the control room. My hands can't stop shaking. Are you sure there was no leak from the pipes? Air seems strange.
I've never seen such an extreme case of the confinement syndrome. Naturally, it often involved violence, but rather in the form of self-aggression. Now even those once peaceful behave like beasts. I've seen a guard mercilessly beating a man without any good reason, and it got better. Lights going out, predictable. Enraged lunatics, probable. Huge container dropping on my head. Am I the lucky one, or do they greet everyone like that? I often deal with unstable patients, but this situation is not a common headache. It's almost like a sudden intensification of usual syndrome symptoms combined with a decline of self-preservation instinct. It must have something to do with this malfunction. Those people must be isolated. They might be highly dangerous to other inhabitants. We must not let...
Get off me!
As long as you're with us, you'll be fine. What was that noise?
Thank you. The contamination is spreading. Please, stay within the sealed areas or equip your breathing masks. The virus must not get into the respiratory system. It causes serious brain cell damage. The victims, we cannot help them without access to the laboratories. It is vital to repair the ventilation system before the contamination spreads to other levels. What?
This console should open the door.
I haven't been sleeping well lately. Sometimes I don't...
I need to close the valve.